There's a another NW-2 switcher over there for new core steel. That is so cool to see those. That is something you don't normally see every day. But I tell you what, I really miss seeing those locomotives right there run in my hometown of Garland, Texas. I really do. So cool.